Menteri Rang Ba Kajala, Ukonrat Ke Sangma Ulaong, Baka Sorkar, Kalaya Kren, Pat Ka Sorkar India, Pat Kumjo, Bat Baro Kikin Hun, Hakabaya Day, Pat Kajing Ki Im Biang Ka Mat, Ba Ya Kaja Haisha Mati, Leng Ba Kajing Gin Tho, Da Kikin Hun Ki Bapher Bapher, Hakaba Ulaong Ru, Bakam Dan Satya Kanu Kanu Kajing Plumar, Nesko Tho Bakla, Halo Kajing Gin Tho, Kiblami, Na Kikin Hun, Pagan Thup Nakani Kajala, Bat Kiban Ashabar, Jong Kajala. Ulong bagani kamat kaladei ke blakloid pha hakibnai ke bladep henrai kamdon aa shu menta parla radon kanu kanu ke jing smotho bakla ne ke jing ya kantho da ki kan hun ka sarkar kan pinbet da ka ba yakran ya baro arliang ukanrat ulong pa ka sarkar kala ya chakmat ban pintikna ba kum kini ke jing kantho ki bamdon nongrim anam anla pan pinbet no kloi da ka ba lo pan rap shu shu ba ha ka jing yu yi ka jong u ka jing ye kran ye song thu an la pen pen be ya ki a ki a baro ha ka ba ye dei ba ka jing ba jong ka khasi students union de ki bana par ki jing tho ha ka leng ka pri u hin yo trep ban par sha ya ka jing tho ki ka tu ka ne ngot ki jai pen re bengali u men tri rang ba u lo ong ba ka sarkar ka la pen ngor bha ye ki jing ja baro par ka la par sang ru ban ye kran par ka seng khrang ban la ban pen be ya kinu kinu ki jing yes ngau pher na ka liang umentri kam po yeng ke jala u ba la ka men rom boy u long pa ka sarkar ka pe ngor pha yi ki jing ja baro khnang ba kan light na kinu kinu ki jing ja ki bala pan kata ya ka su ka sain da ka ba u long ru ba kom ma ka long mata kam don kanu kanu ki jing ja hai sha mati par ki nong song song na ki jai pen reu bo pher ba pher ki ye song sok habakli ulong baka sarkar kan pintikna baka sokasan kan don hak ne kijingle diam durga puja da ka ba buram ya baro kijinget bat kade ka kamram jong ka sarkar ban pinne ya ka songsuk songsain hak jala la ban kdo ba ya kijing ya kanat hak snong ichamati kala khe hak a phokratre rumphang menta ka snem kabla pinlong ru ban do no ya khot ka ksu sora circle uba lorcha hnyota pat hadin kene ke jingja kalamiru ke jingsha kenno balanyon beng ye ki jai bendre bengali hapo shamati pat bholaganj ke badon hakaput bangladesh hakaban langut ki barjala dang hakatayo ke baldep la let panai dorkas so lat ke jala da ka kenno ru ye ki bor sancha de do ka sarkar khadc bat kiseng bhalang
I think these are issues that of course a few months back it was a very major issue But I think there is no such complication right now. There is no issue as such. And I think whatever the confusion that has arisen because of this comments being made by different groups, including groups from our state or groups from outside, I think can be resolved. So we are in the process of communicating and talking to everybody, including, along with Government of India also. So therefore, we are on the job and we are trying to ensure that all these unnecessary comments that are coming out by different groups, this can be resolved at the earliest. I don't personally feel there are any major issues that are there. And I think by communicating and talking to everybody, all the groups, we should be able to normalize the situation. No, I think these are again matters. We are looking into those issues. But as I said, whatever the case may be, we as a government will ensure that proper communication and steps are taken so that these issues are resolved at the earliest.
Well, I just come to know a few hours back that there are some organizations which are putting off a banner and posters in the city in this connection. So we are trying to see who are doing this and what is to be done. And the only thing is that I want that anything which we do, we should not be shared the atmosphere to disturb the peace and tranquility of the state. So that is the only thing I could say. So from whatever detail, so I still have to get all these details. You see, India is a democratic country. So everybody have the right to express their opinion. But their opinion should not be at the cost of creating the enmity, creating the vicious atmosphere where the law and order problem will be there in the state. You see, what is the transfer between our honorable coroner, that I don't know, but whatever allegation, if it is there, regarding the situation in 70 is totally false, and the government, it is on vigil, and we will try to do everything to see that not only in Cherokee, wherever the thing that the peace or the law and order should be with. You see, the government is very vigilant, and we will try to do more, and what is need to be done to protect the interest of the citizen of the state, that we have to do. You see, as per the complaint received from the by the government, so the deputy commissioner or has ordered inquiry, and also from the police, we have ordered an inquiry, and we found that whatever allegation, it is totally baseless. Moreover, that as of now, there is no law and order, no tension, nothing in Ichamati. The people, whether the tribal or non-tribal, they are living peacefully. So, one thing that I request that each and everybody, that we should not take anything as a communal tension, as a communal, bring a communal color to any statement or bring a communal color to any incident which happened or may happen. So that is the only thing I request. You see, the West Bengal election is going in 2021. So maybe, I'm not telling that it linked to that, but since that election, general election of West Bengal legislative is to be held in 2021, so maybe it links to that there is a one-upmanship by the different organization to see that who are protect more for the interest of the Bengali people. But by being that, they are harming more the interest of the people who are there living without fear, or who are living in harmony in spite of that last incident which happened 6 months, 7 months back. You see, we in a Shillong, in spite of people outside, they look at us, we are the peace-loving people. And we respect the each and every religious festival, and we respect the religious belief of everybody. So I don't see that anything will happen. But having said that, it is a duty of the government that to see that extra measure if needed. We will do that, as I said before, that peace and tranquility should be there in the state of Meghalaya. So once again, I request that any people who are outside or inside, this is not the time to be shared atmosphere by or out of doing or anything. Let us see that genuine issue which is there, the government is there, we will tackle it as per the process of law. P. Hakajingade bakata ke e kabaki yakren bat u honorable corner ya kata mantip handraini nga unge phi bakano kono ka jingka action or jongki no kino kibril kababan ra ya ka jing ya ka lon other problem bakababan ra ya ka jing e na ka benta ka jing sok no sengain jong jala ningin pe te handrai bangan suju bab kuno ka sarkar kan le kempat yo ya ka text jong ke e ka bagi transpire kata namlaban
Nampilah
lagi sembilan kali memerendam bangun. Bangunan. Ya kata ngam long privy ya ke kaba kadang kata apa memerendam. You see, cyber sphere is multiple thousand times is bigger than our universe. Virtual sphere is far bigger than our world. So polluting, that's why on the day one, when I assumed the office or as the Home Minister, I've already spoken that it's not very easy to police the cyber sphere because of multiple issues, technology, this and that. But having said that, it is the duty of the media, it is the duty of criticism that we should not fall trap into this type of people who want to create the atmosphere of fear, atmosphere of unrest, honestly, in the mind of the people. It is the best is just ignore them so that they will see that when you didn't give any importance to them, so they will die a natural death. Social media play a very important role for information, but you cannot say that, but there are also people who take a social media as a platform to use anti-social thing in the media, whether in the crime, whether in cheating, or whether spread whatever intention which they want. So it is our duty as the police. We are coordinating not only within the state, with other state government also, that how to cope this type of thing. But having said that, as I said before, that the virtual world is far, far greater than our natural world. So, and moreover, technology is coming out day by day, new technology. So, those people, they are one step ahead. So, we will try to do our best to cope all those type of things. We have a cybercrime cell, cybercrime. So, they are looking into all this aspect. But as the police, it is not very easy for us to take action then and there. And as the police, it's not very easy for us to track all this virtual media. And you don't know whether they use, now the technology is so fast, whether they use the platform here, they use the data within the state, or the data within the country, or some. Who knows, they may use even the VPN of the other countries also. It is very difficult for us to do anything right away. But we are also trying to innovate, to try. That's why I request you all, my media friend, that before publishing any media, before believing any media rumor, so you have to verify. And especially at this time, at this juncture, I request you, my friend from the media, don't try to publish any unverified, unconfirmed report in the social media or in the media, which may be shared that the atmosphere in the state. So yes, you are doing your right as the media to keep the report to the public, to keep the news to the public, but please filter it. What is to be given to outside media? What is rumor? What is a fact?